Look, up there.
Reapers, Commander. They were right behind us.
Protect the shuttle. Cortez, situation.
Swapping out the parts, Commander. Hang on.
I will.
What happened to almost there?
Had a development, Commander. Fixing it now.
I need that bird in the air.
Just a few seconds.
Cortez is in trouble. Get to him!
Commander, I've got enemy contact! Under fire!
One. but there's a development. We need to talk.
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
The Normandy could extract us.
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
Then we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
Go underwater? And that thing?
It can handle the depth. Not saying it'll be easy, but I don't see any other options here, Commander.
Well, if that's what we have to do, then let's finish this.
Shepard, perhaps you are unaware of the degree of risk. Are we seriously proposing...
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
It appears we are.
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started. Got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in.
Get another power cell, Commander! We'll hold them off!
Water before they come back.